coming out of Anaheim this morning. At least one person was killed this morning in a crash on the southbound 5 freeway at Disneyland Drive. This is a live look at the scene where firefighters are working to cut the victim from the wreckage right now. You can see the car just mangled. The crash involving one vehicle was reported shortly after 3 o'clock this morning. The HOV lane at Disneyland Drive is closed, so keep that in mind. Also know that all other lanes are open at this hour.